Jack, just a few questions. Where were you when you discovered Miss Jasmine's missing?